What if the Earth stopped spinning? Imagine a world where the Earth suddenly stops spinning. No more sunrises or sunsets, no more days or nights. What would happen to our planet, to the oceans, to the atmosphere, and to us? Today, we'll explore this mind-bending scenario and uncover the catastrophic consequences of a stationary Earth. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our travel adventures. 1. The basics. Why does Earth spin? First, let's understand why Earth spins in the first place. Our planet rotates because of the way it formed about 4.5 billion years ago. As dust and gas collapsed to form the sun and planets, the conservation of angular momentum caused Earth to spin. Today, it rotates at about 1,670 kilometers per hour, 1,040 miles per hour, at the equator. This rotation gives us day and night, shapes our weather, and even affects the planet's shape, making it slightly flattened at the poles. 2, the immediate effects, a sudden stop. If the Earth were to stop spinning suddenly, the consequences would be catastrophic. The first thing you'd notice is the sheer force of the stop. Everything not firmly attached to the ground, people, buildings, trees, and even the oceans would keep moving at the Earth's original speed due to inertia. Imagine winds faster than the speed of sound sweeping across the planet, obliterating everything in their path. 3, the atmosphere, a deadly hurricane. The atmosphere, which moves with the Earth, would continue to spin at its original speed. This would create winds of over 1,670 kilometers per hour, turning the air into a deadly hurricane. The force would be strong enough to strip the land bare, eroding mountains and flattening cities in seconds. 4, the oceans, tsunamis of unimaginable scale. The oceans too would keep moving. Water would surge toward the poles, creating tsunamis thousands of meters high. Coastal cities would be wiped out in an instant, and the redistribution of water would leave the equator as a barren, dry wasteland. 5, the shape of Earth from oblate to perfectly round. Earth's rotation causes it to bulge at the equator. Without spin, this bulge would disappear and the planet would become a perfect sphere. The redistribution of water and land would trigger massive earthquakes and volcanic eruptions as the crust adjusts to the new shape. 6, day and night, a year-long sunrise. If the Earth stopped spinning, one side would always face the sun, while the other would be in eternal darkness. The sunny side would become a scorching desert with temperatures soaring to over 100 degrees Celsius. The dark side would freeze, with temperatures plummeting to below minus 100 degrees Celsius. Only a narrow strip along the twilight zone might remain habitable. 7, the magnetic field, a shield gone. Earth's magnetic field, which protects us from harmful solar radiation, is generated by the movement of molten iron in the planet's core. If the Earth stopped spinning, this dynamo effect would weaken. Without it, deadly solar radiation would bombard the planet, making life nearly impossible. 8, life on Earth, a fight for survival. Most life on Earth would not survive these extreme conditions. Plants would wither without consistent sunlight, and animals would struggle to adapt to the new climate. Humans, if any survived, would be confined to the narrow twilight zone, constantly battling extreme weather and dwindling resources. 9, the long-term effects, a new Earth. Over centuries, Earth would settle into its new state. The oceans would stabilize and new weather patterns would emerge, but the planet would be unrecognizable, a world of extremes, with no day or night, no seasons, and no magnetic shield. 10, could it happen? Thankfully, the chances of Earth stopping its rotation are virtually zero. The angular momentum of our planet is immense, and it would take an unimaginable force to stop it. But exploring this scenario helps us appreciate the delicate balance that makes life on Earth possible. The Earth's rotation is a fundamental part of what makes our planet habitable. It gives us day and night, shapes our climate, and protects us from the harshness of space. While the idea of a stationary Earth is fascinating, it's also a reminder of how precious and unique our world truly is. If you enjoyed this journey into the what if of a stationary Earth, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more mind-blowing explorations of science and the universe. Hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and remember, the universe is full of wonders waiting to be discovered. See you in the next video.